The next psalm tells us a little story that we need to pay attention to. We understand that the Lord knows our needs. We understand that he is ready to help us. But he's ready to help us on whose terms? I didn't hear it.
His.
I don't need it. How come all the good answers are coming over here? All right. His terms. And when it's time, he will open his hand and feed you what you need. Okay? Now we all understand that there's quite a bit of preparation that goes on this side, the slow side. There's a lot of stuff that has to happen over on this side, over here, until you get to the point where this side is that they recognize.
Thank you.
for chicken soup.
The four calling birds were a big mistake, for their language was obscene.
The five golden rings were completely fake, and they turned my finger green.
The sixth day after Christmas, the six lady geese would lay. I box them up and sent them to the butcher in L.A.
On the seventh day, what a mess I found.
All seven of the swimming swans had drowned.
Christmas, before they could suspect, I bundled up the
eight maids of milking,
nine pipers piping,
10 ladies dancing,
11 lords of leaping,
12 robbers drumming.
Well, actually, we kept one of the maids of milking.